was quiet, and the creatures watched the man and wondered why they had come. They stopped and pointed to the trees. Then they each took their axes and struck the trunk of the trees.
This is our home.
Please don't disturb our home. Please don't chop the tree.
Light and shadows.
down trees, then we will die and other animals will die too. Branch whispered to the men.
Thank you.
animals who depend upon the forest. The men stood and picked up their axes. They swung back their arms as if to strike the tree. Suddenly, they stopped. They turned and looked at the animals and children they hesitated, then dropped their axes and left the forest. And all the animals were happy.
Yeah.